First of all, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Ano pa kinanda? Finally, ko na ang e-wax naman this time. Because we have, I think you're the fourth one sa lahat ng mga Pinoy na wax. Ano pa kinanda?
Una, I think I'd like to share, and I'm so honored, thrilled, excited. This is amazing. I still can't believe that I'm gonna have my very own wax figure.
We're so happy for you. What Thank was the you. Initial reaction nung nalaman mo na ikaw na yung isa sa mga Pinoy din na i-wax nila?
Hindi ako makapaniwala. Yun yung totoo. As in, ha! Is this really happening? Sobra lang akong natuwa. I was very excited, kilig. And honestly, until now, hindi pa rin ako makapaniwala that this is happening. I'm so, so excited and thrilled and very thankful.
We're very happy for you, Anne. Especially
Thank
us, with TV Patrol, dahil nalaman nga namin, and we're the first one to break this. But Anne, sabi nila sa amin, meron dong space dun, parang A-list space, and you're part of that. Like, kasi mga katabi mo dun talaga mga Hollywood na, ano pa kanam dun? Parang ikaw pa talaga, inilagay nila dun, Pinay talaga, and deserve mo naman talaga.
Wow, thank you. Hindi din ako makapaniwala. I was like, really? You know, this is such an honor for me to be alongside A-listers, mm-hmm. and I'm truly, truly grateful. I'm so kilig to visit Hong Kong and visit Madame Tussauds and see it in person and walk in that A-list section and see what the final outcome is.
Yeah, a while ago we were talking to Mitch. She invited us here. Sabi niya, we were talking about sino kaya ang mga Pinoy na pwede mo itabi doon. We're talking about Vice Ganda. Is there any chance? Hindi wild ano lang to, dream lang din ano to. May chance kaya, no? Ano may pag-ganun? Para may Vice Ganda. Sunod-sunod na lahat na kayo sa Showtime doon.
The whole Showtime family. Why not?
Uh-oh.
Kumakanta ng ano, may music pa na. Ba-ba-ba!
But how about your family? I mean, Dahlia. I mean, I think she's really excited for this too. Kasi parang magugulat siya sa
mommy. Actually, I haven't told Dahlia yet. But I think when we get to visit Hong Kong, I want it to be a surprise for her kasi gusto ko makita yung reaction niya. Yung parang, ha? Bakit dalawa yung mommy ko? Why are there two mommies? So, sobra akong excited to see her reaction to it.
You're truly an icon. And talagang, talagang maiaano mo na ang iyong wax. But, just people you want to say thanks.
Of course, unang-una sa lahat, I'd like to thank Madame Tussauds for thinking of me, for giving me the opportunity to be part of the A-list section and to experience this whole thing. I'm truly honored and grateful, and most importantly, I would like to thank all of my fans and my followers, because without them, I would not have been invited to be part of this. So I'd like to invite all of you to come visit the other me in Hong Kong very, very soon.
Second to the last question, how does it feel? Pinoy pride din ito. Napapansin ng mga Pinoy talaga, no? And you're the fourth one na gagawin ng ganito.
Sobrang nakakatuwa na naiimbitahan tayong mga Pilipino. So I'm very, very super honored that I am the fourth, and I'm excited to see kung sino pang mga Pinoy who will raise the flag and have more visitors pa come visit them in Madame Tussauds.
Can you just give us, I know you're not allowed to say anything about kung ano magiging itsura mo doon sa may wax, but any clue? Kung ano yung magiging wax figure na makikita namin doon? Yung itsura mo doon?
Iconic and Curtis pose. Yan lang yung pwede kong sabihin.
Alright, thank you so much. And congratulations.
Thank you, again. Thank you very much.
Thank you,
thank
salamat.
You. Cute. Nice.
If you can get one, I will let you.
Go. Go. Oh,
shit.
Cute. Cute. Smiling lang. Cute. Nice.
Thank you.